Oh yeah, young bucks, old goats. I'm the goat. I'm gonna be joined by Jonas, aka Tank, and the lovely Ashley, and we're gonna do a flight of beer. This is an older episode filmed in July of last year before we started the podcast. Due to the coronavirus, we will not be drinking any Corona. And be sure to check out a sponsor of the show, manofactionfigures.com, for all your action figures, toys, and collectibles. Without further ado, let's get drunk!
What's up, guys? Jonas here with my boy Randy and my lady Ashley over here. And today we're going to do some beer tasting. We got some random selection of beers here. Some familiar ones, some we don't know anything about. And I don't know, you guys know one that you guys want to try? Or?
I know some that I like. So I think I'll leave those for last, the ones I really like. I'm like 50-50. I know half of these, the other half I really don't know.
I don't have a preference. I don't really care.
Do you know any of them?
Yeah, a few.
No, okay.
Why don't you pick one, Ashley? Ladies first,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, ladies first.
Okay. let's try this one.
Pull it out.
What is it called? What is it called?
Weihenstephaner.
Beg your pardon?
Weihenstephaner, right?
Yeah, so this says it's the world's oldest brewery.
Can you check that up? See if that's true?
Okay.
They could just be saying that, right?
Yeah.
It says since 1040.
Oh my god.
That's 1,000 years, dude. Yeah, is that 1,000 years? That? Yeah. No, 10,000. What am I? How many years is that?
Oh, I got it.
Not 1,000 yet. It has to be 2040 for it to be 1,000.
I don't know why I just said 10,000.
Okay, what
it's
do we
close
want to, know
to
about
a
it?
Millennium.
Yeah.
Of brewing.
In 21 years, it'll be 1,000 years.
Look up this name.
Yeah, but what do you want to know about it?
If it's true that
it's
the oldest.
If it's true that it's the oldest brewery. Look at the wiki. Founded 1040, bro, yeah.
This is. Is this German? Yeah.
Yeah.
And what kind of beer is this? Bavaricum. So I'm not really sure. It's a lager.
It's a wheat beer.
It says lager right here.
Oh, it's a lager?
Yeah.
A wheat beer?
Yeah, wheat beer.
Okay.
I do like lagers.
Sam Adams. It's a lager. Oh, it's okay. So it seems like it's a light beer.
Yeah, like a blonde, right?
Yeah.
So some of these we had, and then some, I guess we'll give them a shout out, right? You went to...
Yeah, Total Wine.
I don't know why I'm smelling it, like I'm drinking wine.
So yeah, I went to Total Wine. These are all the ones that are loose on the shelf. They're not necessarily in cases. I think they do have cases of these. Some of these are just ones that come in six packs and something happens, one breaks or something, and then they just put them on the shelf.
So you can do like a mix and match.
Yeah, you can do like a little mix.
Cool.
Alright.
Guys, ready?
Cheers.
Smooth, right?
Yeah, really smooth.
I feel like all beer tastes the same.
No.
No. Well, you're gonna
don't make me give you a if I give you a Budweiser right now, you're not
like
gonna say
it
that.
All tastes the same.
We're gonna see now.
Okay.
This has no aftertaste.
No.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I wish we would have had them a little bit colder only, but it tastes really good.
Yeah.
Like I can see myself.
No, it does. Cause usually sometimes like I don't really like the way beer tastes, but it doesn't taste that bad.
I could see myself drinking like 12 of these at a
5.1% alcohol.
But you don't really feel it that strong.
No,
you know?
No,
it's like
it's smooth.
Not like light beer smooth, but
it's pretty good.
What do you give that? Scale 1 to 10.
Out of 10.
Mm.
7.
That's what I was gonna go with.
7.5. Can we do halves? Or?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm going to give it 7.5.
If I was somewhere where I didn't know any beers and I saw that one, and I would get it. And there's other, like, labels. There was, like, red one, because the guy, I asked for recommendations, and the guy told me to get the blue one.
Let's show them the label so you can, in case anybody wants to pick it up.
I'm gonna put it over here.
If it was colder, I'd give it an 8, probably, but that was pretty good.
Yeah, it was smooth. Like you said, no aftertaste. Which a lot of beers do. Sam Adams, the Boston Lager we had the other day, that had an aftertaste.
And it was like a thicker feeling, like more full-bodied, I guess. I don't know all the terminology. I just drink beer. Or there's a bunch of...
Should we finish that?
I kind of want some more.
It doesn't go to waste.
Yeah, because it's not
cold. Never waste beer, dude. No. You could almost tell how it's going to taste sometimes by looking at the color.
Yeah, that's true.
Really? What do you mean?
I don't know. Like, this tastes like it looks. And then, if I see it really brown and, like, not so see-through... Then I know it's going to be, like, heavy tasting.
More
like,
bitter.
Yeah, like... what's the one we're talking about today? Guinness?
Guinness, yeah.
Yeah, like that... You can't see through the glass on that.
You can't even see, like... I'm not sure. I've never tried it, and I don't think I want to.
You got to try it once, but... you might like...
Is it fizzy?
Like no, it's just, like, real thick...
Doesn't...
You wouldn't have drank it as fast as we drank this, that's for sure.
It doesn't sound appealing.
All right, dude. Your turn.
All right. Next one.
Oh. Kitty wants them.
Yeah. Let's go for this. This little can right here. This is Panga Drops. It's a Keller Pilsner. It's from Nicaragua, actually. That's one of the reasons why I want to try it. Because I didn't even know they made beer.
To be honest. I don't think I've
ever had a Nicaraguan beer.
Years ago, I remember
they tried to. Years ago, they tried to put me in the... Oh, this is a lie.
Did you want to try to read something from your book?
Yeah.
As a kid, little cans like this, but of like Budweiser and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
On the floor, yeah.
Yeah. That almost looks like a soda or something.
That's what I was thinking.
The guy said it reminds him of like the airport beers that they give you.
Mm-hmm.
The airplane, on the airplane.
Yeah.
Taste tranquilo. Unfiltered, golden crisp, and refreshing with a taste of Nicaragua in every sip. Say hola to the perfect craft pilsner for the beach, packaged in an 8-ounce stubby, so every drop is enjoyed cold. Adventure awaits.
I see. So
that makes sense.
It doesn't get a chance to get hot.
That's like a wave, I think. Yeah, it's a wave.
Looks cool.
Marino was telling me that they have nice waves out there to like surf and stuff. I didn't know that either.
I think they're close to Costa Rica, which has nice waves too.
Alright, let's go.
So in that Central America region.
I'm ready.
The guy says this is really smooth, so
let's see the color.
Very similar color to the other one, right?
Yeah. I did tell him that I like light beers, like lighter, like blondes.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess that's what he recommended. Alright, no more. So let's make sure.
Panga drops.
Yeah, from Nicaragua.
Let's drop some Panga.
Cheers.
Cheers.
That one does taste different.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is there almost like a little fruit? Some type of a hint of a...
Reminded me of Blue Moon. Like a Belgian white beer.
But that first taste, like when you take a sip, it's like weird. Not weird, but like... Fruity.
This one does have a little aftertaste.
Yeah, it's not like annoying fruity, but it's just a little
noticeable.
Yeah. I don't know if I could pound like a lot of these, but it tastes good. I like my beer to taste like beer. I'm not like that much into like fruit and like all these. But this is pretty good.
Yeah. For a country I didn't even know made beers. Oh, that's nice.
I think I'm gonna let her out real quick.
Go ahead.
Alright, so my turn.
Yeah.
Man, I've been wanting to find this beer for a while. Is that the Warsteiner?
Yeah.
I had this beer in Argentina first, and I really liked it.
Where was that from?
Another
it's German beer, but it was sold a lot. They're pretty old too, 1753. I think you pronounce it Warsteiner, but it says Warsteiner. It is, what kind of beer is this? So we had a lager, a pilsner, and...
You want me to get up?
Okay. Why not? Pilsner.
Oh, okay.
So another pilsner now.
Pilsner.
Presidente is a popular pilsner that I know.
Okay.
They have that here, no?
Yeah.
There is one there, yes. That's like my dad's favorite beer, so. Alright. Okay, man, that guy, that clerk, he got you a lot of beers that look similar for sure, based on what you told him.
Yeah, yeah.
Because they all have that same color. I think you're supposed to let it do that a little bit.
Phone?
A little bit ahead, if I could say that.
There you go.
Yeah. So the percentage on this one is 4.8, so it's pretty strong too.
Yeah.
What was the first one? Was like five.
What
was
the one? The little one is actually the most.
Really?
6.8. The little one.
Really?
Oh wow.
Wow. That's surprising.
Maybe that's why you put it in the liver can. So more alcohol.
You get the same buzz, less liquid. All right, cheers.
Cheers.
I don't like this one.
No.
No.
This is more like herby, I would say.
It just smells weird too, right? Or is it just me?
I have a little bit of a cold right now, so it's a little bit drier, the aftertaste, than I remember.
Yeah.
Oh, I would not drink this.
Really? That bad? Wow.
We didn't didn't rate the second one.
Oh, we didn't.
Yeah.
The Panga drops.
That one, I say a 6.
I'll give it a 5.
I'll give it a 6, but I wouldn't drink like a lot of them.
Yeah.
I wouldn't buy it.
I'd buy it if I was doing something like this. It's not bad, dude.
The other one I...
If I was going to have one beer... Let's say I was on a beach in Nicaragua and I only have time for one beer, and I saw it, I'd drink it. You know? That has a lot to do with my beer drinking. Like, what can I drink a few of, you know? That one, I don't think I would. So this is like, you're not digging this
no.
at all.
This is more like
I
earthy.
I don't want to finish it. Here,
are you serious?
It.
Wow.
No, I don't like it. It smells weird, too.
There's one in there that
what
I feel
like
I'm going to be like that.
I don't know. Let me smell it again. I don't know.
You digging it or not?
It's stronger.
I'll
drink it.
It's actually the weakest one, though, right? Based on
so far.
Yeah.
Look it up real quick. Warsteiner or Warsteiner.
What do you want to know about it?
That it's earthy.
Oh, what's the ingredients?
I think the first one was like an amber lager. This was a
pilsner.
A Keller pilsner, I think it said.
Okay, I don't know like what those names really mean. I'm guessing that's has to do with the crop.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty. Like herby is the way I would describe it. Like earthy. 4.8, that's the same alcohol. Well,
yeah, same. This is 4.8.
It's not a dark beer.
I think it's this one. No, wait.
All right, well, what do you guys give it?
No, like a 2.
Wow.
I don't.
Yeah, the fact really you couldn't. Yeah, like the fact you couldn't finish it, you can't get higher than that.
Four.
Wow.
I wouldn't get it.
I give it a 6, and if I can find a 12 pack, I'm getting it. I'm sorry. All right.
Well, it's also like. I don't know the word. Like, you've had it before, so you like it.
Yeah.
Maybe. An acquired taste?
Yeah.
Maybe. Or beer like, is an acquired taste in general, too.
In general, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, you go again.
Back to Ashley.
Okay, I'm gonna pick this one. I haven't tried it, so. What is it called?
This is the Argentinian Budweiser, right? Basically.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, I was thinking about that today. This is Quilmes from Argentina. It's like he said, the Budweiser of Argentina.
Oh, I could support it?
Yeah. I have heard...
Do I use that one?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Go higher.
There you go.
She's a wine drinker, guys.
That the Quilmes we get here is like way better than the Quilmes they get over there.
That could be true, because you want to sell your best product, right? You want to export. Yeah. Like the meat. I think you told me about the meat too. Yeah. And John, you and John.
I don't know.
Help me. George.
I didn't pour it.
Who works in the USDA, what would be USDA in Argentina. He told me that they export the best stuff. And this, I've drank this in Argentina sometimes, and it's been, I really don't like Budweiser. Sorry for people who like Budweiser. You guys like a Budweiser?
Nah.
I almost rather not drink beer if there's Budweiser. It's been that bad sometimes over there. This, but the times I've had it here has not been as bad.
I'm not
is
sure.
Is it really that much of a difference?
I'm not sure what they consider this.
Yeah. I've noticed it.
Do you know what this would be? What
type of beer?
Yeah.
It usually says.
Look it up.
Yeah, look it up.
Are you going to tell them why you like this beer?
Well,
also like the same color as the other.
Well, I like it because I'm from Argentina. Honestly, the first time I ever drank this beer, it was, I felt like damn, this beer is really good. And I thought like, you know what, maybe it's just me, like.
It's 4.9%.
Yeah.
So it's pretty strong.
I thought it was going to be me just saying like, well, you know what, this is from my country. Huh?
It's Jaeger.
A Lager?
A lager.
Lager. Oh.
You want some Jaeger? I have some.
Wait. I thought it was going to be just me. Like,
I felt so stupid.
Saying, wow, I like this beer a lot, like, you know, because it's from my country. I thought that was just me thinking that, but I've had it a couple more times, and I've actually liked it. It's one of the more smoother beers that I've had.
All right.
This
will be my first time. This will be my first time trying it.
Salud. Salud.
Really? That's surprising.
Yeah,
we should have learned how to say it in German.
Yeah.
Nicaragua.
You're right. I don't think Nicaragua's in language.
It's not that bad.
Yeah.
It's good.
After tasting the Vorstein, it's almost the same, right?
As this one?
Yeah.
No. I feel like it gets foamy after I drink it. I don't know why.
Yeah, and it has like that dry aftertaste.
Pilsner is the one that does that normally.
But, damn, they're pretty similar. No. I can see why people in Argentina like it. It's not as bitter towards the end, but it has...
Because there's so many things, too. There's senses, right? Like your smell, the taste. You know, there's like different things that'll determine whether
it's
like
actually
it or
pretty similar to that other one.
I don't.
But they're not even the same type of beer. They're like one's a lager, one's a pilsner. The color was, the other one was drier. On the aftertaste,
they're pretty similar to.
You know, we had a few beers before, and now we're having these. You know, it's probably hard to taste the difference after you start drinking a few beers.
So then let's finish the ones that we haven't tried. No, I think I've actually... haven't tried this one.
There's three. You've had a Singha before?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we've had it. Man, I don't remember what the hell it's like. And this one. The guy told me this one's really good.
Mm. That one, too. I thought it was a Modelo for a second.
Did you guys ever try this when I had this here?
Mm-mm.
The Hautey?
No.
What do you guys give this?
Dude, 10 plus. No.
Are you serious?
Seven.
Seven and a half.
I'd give this like an 8. It's my favorite, to be honest. And I'm a Mexican beer drinker. I like Modelo.
I'm going to give it like a 6. It's... If I was watching Argentina play in the World Cup, it'd be a good choice, obviously.
Okay, so you're like a setting.
Oh, yeah, dude. If you're in the pool in the daytime, that's be the time to bust out the Coronas with a little lime, probably, you know?
Or at the beach?
Yeah. The commercials, really.
When would you drink a Bud?
At a funeral or something? I don't know. At my funeral? Just before my funeral?
Alright.
Alright, dude, what are you picking?
I'm gonna go with this one.
What is that one?
Are you a can or bottle guy?
Bottle, for sure. But I do...
What's the difference?
I know what you say about the Yuengling.
Yeah, those taste different to me in a bottle.
Modelo in a can, for sure, way better.
It's better than the bottle?
Yeah.
You know what I had the other night? Modelo Black.
Is it negra or black?
Negra. No, negro. Same? Modelo negro.
But is that what she's saying? The same thing? Oh, okay.
I didn't know that was a thing. It's actually really good.
It's just
good.
A darker like version?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. It was good.
I haven't tried it. They also have like a limon y sal one that I heard is good. All right.
German, I'm a can guy now. I converted.
German guy.
Krumbacher. The drunker you get, the easier it is to speak German.
Pills.
I'm assuming they forgot to put Ner on it. That's old as shit too, man.
1803. I'm surprised by that 10.
Oh, we didn't even 10 see
40,
that.
40, bro.
What was the percentage in that one too?
I think it was
Quilmes 4.9.
Yeah.
Think?
Okay, so it's not the lowest, right?
What's a Budweiser? Can you look that up real quick? Like, what percentage alcohol
is Budweiser? This is a 4.8.
I would do it, but my phone is right there.
It's okay.
4.8?
Yeah.
That seems to be like the average on all these.
Number one premium beer brand in Germany.
You know, I wish I knew a German because we could be drinking either the Budweiser of Germany or we could be drinking the Yuengling, which is my favorite, which was ranked number one, right, on that listing that you saw?
Yeah, of domestic beers, yeah.
So I always would like to know.
I don't have service.
Like Quilmes, I don't think it's... It's big. It's just a Budweiser. That's what it is. It's a Budweiser of Argentina.
Yeah.
It's big, but maybe not. Although, I don't
5% run into... 5%.
Is,
Budweiser.
Oh, wow. I guess that's an average for a beer, then.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Alright.
So, that one's still the highest, then.
I'm so uninformed.
Oh, no, that one, right?
Yeah.
The little one? The one that you would think the least...
Yeah.
Percentage is the one with the highest.
I wonder what the big one would be.
Huh?
What a regular size can would be.
What?
Size can?
But the percentage is the same.
It's the same?
Yeah, because it's a percentage of...
It doesn't change by volume?
No, it's a percentage. So, like, if I give you... So, 100% of... This is 100% of the glass, right? So, if 5% of it is alcohol, it's that much alcohol, right? So, if I got this big glass... You know, 5% is going to be more, but there's going to be more that's not alcohol.
Oh. Yeah.
So it's just...
Oh, it's a percentage.
Yes.
I get it.
All right, come on, pour up. Let's try it.
Were you trolling me the whole time?
No, right. I'm just an idiot.
All right.
All right.
Let's go do it.
With a Krumbacher.
You've had a few beers. I'm going to let you slide on that.
Pilsner.
So Pilsner has been the most repeated type of beer. We had a lager, Pilsner, what was Quilmes, a lager?
Yeah.
So we had...
A Jaeger.
We had three Pilsners, two lagers. What other beers types are there?
There's malt liquors, which is a Guinness.
There's ales.
Ales.
Oh, malt liquor. That just reminds me of high school and getting blitzed.
Well, not malt liquor, but it's a malt.
Yeah. Malt liquors like Mickey's, Colt 45, all that ghetto stuff. Oh, E's 800, cause that's my brand. Take it in a bottle, 40 quart or can. Drink it like a madman, yes I do. Fuck the police and a 502. Cheers, guys. What are we drinking?
Gesundheit. Kronbacher.
Oh, for my German friends.
Oh my god, this is what I mean when I say all beer tastes the same. It tastes just like that one. And that. No, actually, the aftertaste is different.
Alright, in case you guys are wondering, they spell beer in a bunch of different languages here. Beer, but with I-E-R. Beer, like we say. This is what they call it in Argentina. Birra. Pivo.
Pivo.
They don't have cerveza on here. And this just has to be like Russian or something.
Let me see.
And I can't even pronounce that. Kamchatka, Sabetsia.
It's probably like Kazakhstani.
Yeah. Very nice.
What is the last one?
You know, I'm not digging this one. I'm doing an Ashley on the Borsteiner on this one.
Really? God, they all taste the same.
There's something about this one.
Yeah. Let down by this one. Thought it was gonna be good.
It almost tastes a little flat. You liking it or?
Yeah, all it's not that the same. Bad. Yeah, this except that one. That one was like completely.
There's something weird about it for me. I don't know what it is.
Flat? No, I don't taste that flat.
I can't put my finger on it. Why are you guys throwing all the cups on this side so I look like a drunk?
No, that's you. We've been stacking
it. Oh, okay. I want to look like a drunk.
Wait, they don't even look like they've been used. Oh, wait.
I drink every single last drop.
Sorry.
Yeah, no. This is my least favorite out of the bunch.
Yeah, for sure.
It's not that bad
for me. Like, not even in Germany, watching Germany play in the World Cup would I order this. I ordered my Borsteiner.
This is number one premium beer brand.
Yeah,
it doesn't taste bad to me, and it tastes bad to you guys.
Yeah,
that one was like terrible.
We all have.
Yeah, of course, everybody has.
I don't think we're gonna finish it.
Are we even gonna finish it?
Finish it?
No, don't pour me more. Like I won't be like, oh yeah.
I'm against not finishing beer. Just gonna man up.
Chug.
I finished my cup. Yeah, at least.
I'll get back to that one. Or maybe not. My turn to pick. Woo! Are you trying to give me a signal?
No. In case you didn't see it.
I'll try that one.
That one?
Yeah. Because I've had all the others.
The Singha?
I think I've had this one too, but I'll try it. Singha. Premium import lager. The original Thai beer.
Thailand, yeah.
This is not even that old. 1933.
The Great Depression.
That's pretty old, dude. I think Prohibition. Well, that doesn't matter. This is Thai. I can't remember where I had this.
I don't
obviously,
remember
at some restaurant.
Asian place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got a nice bottle with some type of lion dragon thing on it. Nice cap.
Justin wears their shirt. He says he's never tried it.
He wears a single
shirt? We're trying it for you. Yeah, you never noticed it?
Shout out to Justin.
Who's that?
Our
Justin?
Co-worker?
Yeah.
Oh.
5%, our co-podcast member?
Yeah.
Oh.
5%? Okay. That seems to be like
the
average. Bottled in Redwood. I'm getting too deep into this. Let's just drink this.
But did you find out the type?
Yeah, it is a lager, it said, I believe, right there. Lager. Some people say Jaeger.
Oh, yeah. It's from Bangkok.
It's from Bangkok. If you have enough of these, you might be banging some cock.
I don't know about me.
Oh. Oh. I think I'll report her. Let's see. Did I do an even pour?
I think I got the most.
That's pretty close, though, yeah, right?
Yeah, it looks close.
We should do that competition.
Oh, and after a few drinks, that's pretty good.
I got progressively higher as I went down the... All right, for my Thailand friends...
Damn, we didn't rate the other one. Hold on.
Yeah, go back. Ooh. Sorry.
Two.
Four.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, she did like it. No. Two for me.
Three at best. You know,
you're
beer is...
nice, dude.
Because it's beer. Okay. You know? I gotta... You know, I drank it. I want to go finish it. Three.
No, two.
Like, Budweiser is a two for me.
Yeah, that's nice.
I don't think I've ever had Budweiser.
So actually, what do you think of Bud Light?
I think that's what
I'd rather Bud have Light. A Bud Light than a Bud... Ooh, too many... too much beer for her.
No!
Right? Cut her off. I'd rather have a Bud Light.
Actually... My first beer, I think.
Party foul.
My first beer was a Bud Light.
I used to drink Miller Light.
The first beer that I liked was...
I feel like Miller Budweiser is an old guy drink.
It is.
I had... Because my grandpa drinks...
I used to drink Coors Light. Oh, I drink that. You ever drank that?
No.
It's like water, literally. It's like water with with a splash of beer.
Alright, let me drink my sip of beer.
I think we have a little more, or no?
A what?
You have a little bit more of the singer?
No.
There might be there's like, I don't know.
A drop.
There's a drop for you.
It's okay, baby. It's okay.
You want some more?
Aw, you guys are so kind. Thanks.
Alright, so, before we spill any more of this, let's drink it. Singa. Singa in Bangkok.
Stronger aftertaste.
Tastes the same.
No.
They're starting to all mix in together now.
They are, but no. This one tastes different.
Hell yeah, I like this one.
It's good.
This might be my favorite one so far.
Really?
It's real good with some
it does have
fried pork dumplings.
Didn't we have it
so
like
you're
that?
Getting into
yeah.
Yeah.
Getting
yeah,
into
yeah,
the
like
setting.
That.
Well, see, maybe you had a beautiful day, you know, and like you have good
we
memories,
did.
And then you're like, I drank that beer, and now that taste brings back that memory.
Aww.
You never had that?
Thanks.
Definitely at an Asian place, I would order this, opposed to the other ones.
I would buy this for a game one day, maybe.
Whenever you feel like changing it up?
Yeah, I usually just take the Yuenglings. It's good.
Yeah, I like this.
Like, say, your dad's a carpenter, right?
Yeah.
Say you're in a place, I don't know what I'm saying, you smell sawdust, you know, maybe that just reminds you of your dad or something like that, you know what I mean? Like, smells
yeah.
and tastes remind
yeah,
you of things, stuff
sure.
like that.
Hey, whose is this?
Which one is that?
You liked it.
But then I didn't like it.
Which one was that?
The
Krombacher.
Ooh, that was tough to drink. You're the only one. I finished mine.
Sorry.
I finished it.
Yeah, I think that one wasn't used.
Somebody's going to drink that.
Well, it's kind of like mixed now, so.
No, it's the same.
Yeah. Same thing.
For my backwash.
Put it that way.
I'd give this a 7.
Yeah, 6.
I'm going to give this an 8, and I think that's the highest rating I've given today.
Yeah, I think so.
Really like this one. Then again, once you drink a few beers, you start liking it.
Yeah.
But it's good. It tastes good. Now we're down to almost down to commons.
Yeah.
At this point.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to pick this one, because I haven't tried that. You want me to save it for last?
No, you picked it already.
You picked it. Go with it.
Yeah. No, I haven't tried it.
I think Randy hates me.
No, I haven't tried it.
It's
No, I mean, look at your thing.
Show him your coaster.
Oh, yeah. It matches.
So,
cute.
The guy that I bought the house from, that was like his favorite. I got to throw in this little story real quick. He like really liked this historical character because this was a real Indian from Cuba. and the Spanish had him prisoner, and I forget what it was. They were like burning him alive at one point, and they were like trying to get him to like confess his sins or something so he can go to heaven. And he was like,
oh, because they're Catholics in Spain.
And he was like, if it's if I'm gonna go to heaven to run into the sons of a bitch like you, I'd rather just go to hell. Just burn me. And they burned him alive.
This one is 5.5%.
I gotta tell you, I like the story more than the beer.
But what is it called?
Cerveza. Hautey.
Hautey,
which is also Martina. Malta. What's the difference between Martina and Malta?
Martina, is that a drink?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
I think Martina may be a type of, a brand of Malta.
Okay.
Malta, for you Cuban people, you know what it is? It's like a little drink in a bottle that, what the hell is that?
I don't know.
I don't know what it is. Cuban people drink it. Anyways, that's also a brand.
1914, so they just 100th birthday 5 years ago.
Yeah, my grandfather was like born around 1911, I think 1912.
This one actually has here, right here, water, yeast, barley, and hops.
So it doesn't really say.
It's an ale.
Cuban style ale.
It's our first ale.
Nice.
Cuba is not known for their beers.
Yeah, I've never heard of a Cuban beer.
Polar, I think, was one that they had, but I don't think that's a Cuban beer. I think you've heard of polar beer, right?
Mm-mm.
It has a little polar bear on it.
Oh, yeah.
It's not Cuban, though, but I think it was very popular in Cuba.
Wow, that's it for the ingredients. That's literally it. Water, yeast, barley, and hops.
Is it the only one that has said the ingredients so far?
I mean, I'm sure they all have it in the back, but...
Yeah, but it's a lot.
That's...
Yeah, it's a lot of, like...
Actually, no, I don't even see the ingredients on any of these.
No, this one does not say.
Yeah, this one doesn't say.
Look, you get 10 cents for it in those states if you turn it back in.
Well, just the one, Michigan.
Every the other ones are five.
This one doesn't say.
Man, as much beer as I drink, that would be a good investment.
Oh, this one says, brewing water, barley, malt, hops, hop extract.
We should make our own beer one day.
They sound like little kids.
This one's in Spanish.
All right, let's go for it.
I still have...
Out the way.
Oh, shit.
Let's
see if I can actually get it open.
Hey, very. Nice. Oh, dude.
I poured it wrong?
No. It says made in USA.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's... Well, because of the embargo, dude. You can't import anything. I never thought about that. You know, we have the embargo. We can't really, like, trade with them.
Yeah.
That's why, like, you can't buy Cohibas.
Cohibas, yeah.
You know? But we have some Cohibas.
I wanted to say what I was like. I'm not going to say nothing.
I don't think it's illegal to have them. You can have them. You just can't buy them here.
Or sell them.
I'm gonna be surprised to see how this tastes now after. I really wanted to buy it. Marina bought it for me after we moved in, you know, for like the house, but.
Was it made in Cuba or made in USA?
No, I'm sure it was made in USA.
I don't want to try it since, because of you.
You're gonna have to try it.
Alright,
Salud, consorte.
Salud, consorte.
Oh man, it's terrible, dude. It is terrible.
Actually, yeah, I don't like it. It really does taste nasty.
It's terrible.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Oh,
my God.
I've had pale ales before. I guess the ales taste this way.
I'm not an ale. I'm not into ale.
Yeah, it's very bitter.
Yeah.
Strong. What'd you get, a 6-pack of this? And you said it took you...
I don't know. It was. She might have got a 12-pack. It took me months to like get rid of it.
Yeah, I can see why.
And I don't think people finished them when I gave it to them.
Yep, I wouldn't have finished it either.
And you, I've had a few beers, or I said that already a few times, but like the more beer you have, the easier it is to drink a shitty beer. It has not gotten any easier to drink this. I'm going to finish it because I'm a man.
Yeah, I'm going to finish it.
Well, I'm not a man, so...
No, you're right here next to the...
Oh man, it is bad, dude.
You gotta check it.
Is this how the Cuban one actually tastes? You don't know.
I don't know.
I thought you've had it.
No. I came from Cuba as a small child. They didn't give me beer yet.
Oh, yeah. I could finish it.
You could finish it?
I think so.
Did we rate?
Oh, we did. Yeah, we did. We did.
Yeah, I gave it an 8, right?
Yeah,
yeah.
Singha?
8.
I said 7.
Yeah.
Oh, man. What a letdown.
Sorry. Well, good thing we didn't save it for last, right? Because that would have been very disappointing.
I would love to like this beer, but I don't.
What if you had this and
shit.
Budweiser?
Oh my god.
What if what?
If I had I drink this before Budweiser. I'm going to give this, what did I say, Budweiser a 2? This is a half above Budweiser. So if I gave Budweiser a 2, this is 2.5. I really want to give this a 1.
We got to bring a Budweiser next time.
Ugh. Only if I can buy a single, because there's no way I'm buying a fucking even a 6-pack.
I'd give it a 4.
Wow. So you like this better than... what'd you give the Varsteiner?
You didn't even finish.
I think I gave it a 2.
So this is twice as good as the Varsteiner?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I could actually like withhold drinking it, but that one I was like...
Like, it's hard, dude. It's hard to finish it. 2 for me.
Yeah, 2.
The aftertaste is really weird. Like when you first drink it,
it's
okay.
There's a taste before. Yeah.
It's the whole taste.
There's a taste after.
Yeah.
There's a taste in the middle. During None of them are good. It almost tastes when you're drinking it like some type of champagne-y type of thing.
It does.
But
it
then.
Does.
I like champagne.
Yeah, me too.
But no.
This ain't no champagne.
No, but I get what he's saying. The way it like.
There's like a bubbly.
Fizzes in your mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think this has been the fizziest out of all of
them.
Yeah, it does smell weird. It does. Come on, man.
And this is probably taking us...
I'm almost done. Shit.
That's probably the only way to drink that right there. Oh, God, that was horrible.
Well, I'll just reuse one of these.
I cannot recommend that beer.
Oh, now I don't want to finish it. Can I drop my rating to a 3?
Come on, you have like a little spit left in there. Just go.
Oh, be a man.
You got this. Your turn?
Yeah.
We're down to the common of the commons here. We got a Stella left, we got a president, and we got a Yuengling. We're just getting drunk at this point.
I drink Presidente.
You like the presidents.
Yuengling is...
I don't think I've ever had.
Yuengling is okay. I wouldn't buy it.
President?
Mm-mm. I don't think so.
Super foamy.
Yes. One of the foamiest.
We're all burping at this point.
One of the foamiest beers that I've ever had.
Ever.
Dude, you put it down gently.
It'll just.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. You gotta be. It's like a time bomb. You gotta be like.
I haven't had a stout in a while, so I'm gonna go with this.
Didn't you have like. Oh, no.
Yeah. No, no. I was drinking for the series. All right. Damn, 1366.
Wow, that's old,
oh,
dude.
Oh, yeah, that's
didn't
next
even know.
To that one.
I do like the commercials. You ever seen the commercials?
No.
It's like they have the dude, they have the cool music, and the dude's at the bar, he pours it.
Oh, yeah.
He gets the knife, and he cuts off the foam
Let's
with
get
the knife.
On together.
It's crooked. It's a pretty good beer.
Belgian?
Yeah, I like Stella.
It's a lager.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I thought it was a Pilsner.
5%.
So we've had pure Pilsner,
only
lager,
one ale.
And one ale.
Yeah.
Which was the worst one.
I think even with ale, that's an insult to ales.
Really? I don't think I've ever had an ale beer.
Oh my god, it was gross.
Yeah.
Stella Artois. I thought this was French when
I
read the name at
first.
Let's open it and drink it.
That's what we're here to do, man.
Come on, bro.
Not bad. I'm not going to make love to it.
I was appreciating it.
I'm not even changing my glass out at this point.
Yeah, me neither.
I had to change it after that toy.
Dude,
well, yeah, after that one.
Oh, my God. I should have done that.
You did.
This
did is
I?
It, yeah.
Oh, good. They all have the same exact color.
Yeah.
There hasn't been one with a different color.
The Nicaraguan one was a little more orange.
We gotta just name this blonde beer.
Blonde beer tasting?
Yeah. I think a Yuengling is a little more red. Thanks. Are you getting super fancy? You're a good bartender. Now? What are you, a cocktail Tom Cruise over here?
Alright, Stella Artois.
We get a percentage on
that? Is that what it's called? Artois?
Yeah, 5%.
If you wanna be fancy,
I think so, yeah.
Stella Artois.
Or toys.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Wait, yeah, what was the percentage?
5%. He says.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Which I think most of them were 5.
Love it. I like this beer, so.
This is, you know, just like a evergreen, you know, you can pick it up anytime, you know what you're getting.
Yeah, really smooth.
I like it.
Nothing crazy.
This is a beer I actually like to drink.
Doesn't taste the same as all the other ones?
No.
Like what tastes different about it?
I don't know. I just...
Actually, it has like least or less
this of a taste. This is how I hold my beer when I want to be fancy.
Not like this.
Well, that's I like super fancy. Like
yeah.
It has less of a taste, actually.
Yeah.
It's like bland. Neutral, not too invasive.
Like when it first hits my mouth, I'm like, I'm not like overwhelmed with
it's
all
just,
the bubbles.
It's like, it's pretty smooth. I'm going to give this a 7.
I'm going to give it an 8.
Yeah,
that's your hype.
Seven.
I really like this beer.
It's not great, but
that's good.
It's drinkable and
now
and you know what you're gonna drink when you drink it.
Yeah. Another thing to note is like on draft, beers taste different too. You ever had any of these beers on draft?
Stella.
I had Presidente on draft when I went on vacation one time, which we haven't gotten to. Excuse me. We haven't gotten to it yet. That was awesome, dude. We drank so much of that on draft, and it wasn't as foamy for whatever reason. But maybe it had to do with the setting, you know? We're in Santo Domingo, we're drinking Dominican beer, you know? People weren't dying in hotel rooms at that point.
Wow, dude. The more you drink this, it's like, the more, like, subtle
it is. I really like this one. It's my favorite out of all of these so far because we haven't finished.
It's like, it's just smooth, I guess, would be the best way. That stopped happening, right? Nobody's dying anymore in the Dominican?
I don't know.
The last thing I saw was about implants, like getting plastic surgery.
Over there?
3 women have died, yeah.
Oh,
that's like another ball game, though.
Yeah.
These people have been dying in the hotels.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I actually just saw a friend and she was like visiting over there and I was like, ugh.
So did we.
Yeah. We know somebody who's there, but they probably got like a really good deal right now.
Yeah. I was like, oh god.
There's probably like a lot of specials going on.
She's been posting. I'm like, I'm waiting for a day for her not to post and then I know she's missing.
Well, what I heard was there was something going on with the alcohol and the mini bars where they were like making homemade alcohol
like cutting
refilling the little bottles and the mini bar, and people were getting sick off that.
Oh.
Well, dying off that.
Yeah.
Because you got to know what you're doing. Like,
I saw one of like somebody actually pour Ciroc from the bottle with ice, and they start like turning it, and it starts becoming like a slush.
So it's like crap.
Uh-huh.
Gross.
Gosh.
So Diddy, if you're watching this.
They got fake Ciroc in the DRB.
Yeah.
Whose turn is it, dude?
You?
We all rated this?
Yeah, we did. 7. She did 8, you did 7.
I'm not going to risk anybody else picking my favorite beer of all time. So I'm going to pick it.
Dude, you're going to go with of all time?
Of all time?
Why didn't you save it for last?
Because I'm not last.
Oh. Well... I'm saying, why don't we drink it for last?
I could save it for last. I have that power right now. I could pick the other one,
yes.
Do that one, and then I make this one last. I'm going to make it last.
That's what I was saying.
But he wanted to pick it.
I'm going
to
go with my dad's favorite beer of all time.
Dude, don't shake it.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck. Like, you can see it falling
It's already like, there's a chemical reaction happening. Oh my god, you see that? Oh, fuck. Wow.
Did exactly what we were talking about.
I thought you was gonna drink it.
I was getting ready, but it didn't.
So So as you guys see, we're not just like talking crap here.
Wait, don't give me a lot.
Why? We all got the same.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Wait, give me the foam, dog.
But notice. Okay. Whoa!
Definitely post that.
No editing.
Right?
Now I can burp. I don't feel bad. the most head of all the beers so far, even though that's like...
Oh, yeah. You're right. I see it.
That's a classic. Look at the foam. You see the bubbles in the bottle?
Yeah, in the bottle.
There's still bubbles.
We're not
Let me set it down. Let me see.
It's not a Pilsner. It's Pilsner style. Oh. Isn't that a weird thing to say?
How much percentage?
No, that's going to be weird if it
doesn't say. Wait, where is it from, too?
Dominican.
It's Dominican,
Oh, shit, I didn't even know.
Es auténtico orgullo dominicano.
Oh, sorry.
Cerveza importada. It's weird that it doesn't say. Can we look that up, Jamie?
Are you sure?
5%. Here we go. Which is the classic.
Yeah, like the...
I think Ashley's drunk, dude.
I'm not.
You tell me. You know. Is she?
No.
Yes, she is.
No, you're...
A little bit. She's buzzed.
I'm getting there.
I see you guys sleeping on the couch.
No.
Alright, we're gonna drink this shit or we're gonna fucking read an essay about it?
It's a Pilsner.
I don't think... Alright,
let's go. Come on.
Like that,
drink
dude.
Up.
Alright.
Okay, here's to Cheers. My dad. I gave you the most.
That's what I was saying.
This is more like an event beer for me. Like if my parents are coming over, I'll buy this. And we're playing dominoes. Because they all love this.
Yeah, I mean...
It's alright.
If I'm eating some locrio or some mango.
Really?
I'll have this.
My parents had a very good friend that was Dominican. So she's probably the one that got them into this.
Yeah.
It's a good beer.
It's not like a bad beer. It'll be rare that I go and I buy this for me, though. I won't buy it for me. But I'd probably give it...
I'll give it a 6.
I was about to say a 6.
Yeah,
I'll go 7.
Oh, you like it?
So you're like half Dominican, right?
Yeah.
No, not really. You know what I want... We should get a Russian beer next time. I've never had a Russian beer.
I think they
next
call
time we'll just pick countries and just grab a beer.
Yeah, let's the best of.
That has a name though. That
vodka. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Huh? Oh, so we just did a flight of beers.
A flight of beers.
Yeah.
We went around the country or world. Is that what you're saying?
A flight is like when you have like a different bunch of beers.
Oh, I didn't know.
You never heard of that? Like an Epcot.
No. Is that when they serve you like a little thing that has
like...
It's like
five different things.
You guys are too fancy for me.
Well, we didn't do it when we went. But we're going to do it for my birthday.
Did we go? Let's see. Let's count the... There's a couple Germans.
Three Germans.
There's three Germans?
Yeah.
Argentina.
The first one,
Nicaragua.
The Warsteiner, and the can.
Ah, yeah. They're mixing in. The first one was pretty good.
Yeah, the first one was surprising.
That's my favorite.
I mean, dude.
No, actually, no, Stella.
There's a lot of German beer.
Since 1040, I would imagine it'd be good.
It's got to be, otherwise, they'd be like, yeah, wait, dude, we're not buying this stuff.
Yeah.
They must not have been in business all that time, right? That's fucking crazy, bro.
It's going to be 1,000 years.
1040. Man. What the hell was going on in 1040? What happened in 1040?
Fucking dinosaurs.
Was the dinosaurs around? No. I don't know anything else that happened in 1040.
Let's look it up.
But they were, yeah.
Look up
what
year,
happened in 1040?
Just look up year 1040.
Year 1040. Year 1040.
In the year 1040.
Man, discovered fire.
Discovered beer, apparently, and it's still going.
Okay, year 1040 was a leap year starting on Tuesday of the Julian calendar. Events. In Europe, I don't know what that says.
Like they reinvented the Catholic Church? No.
King Henry III.
Sicily is divided and fragmented into small fiefdoms.
Five Dog is in there from Tribe.
That's in Europe, in England. King Duncan the First is killed in battle against his first cousin.
You're talking about battles and first cousins and kings and
births. A rabbi was born.
Who are these people? It's so long ago, we don't even know who any of these people are or events. That's a fucking long time.
And I usually love American history, but I don't know anything about.
I'm just happy, like, you know, I was in business 10 years. These people been in business fucking a millennia. What do you call that?
This is going to be you.
No. What are we drinking, president?
Drop it down the family.
That's crazy, man.
I guess that's up to the children.
Yeah, that's true.
Can't even say anything. Fucking Pangea came apart.
What is that?
You don't know what Pangea is?
What is that?
Are you serious?
When all the continents were one?
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. But that wasn't then.
No, bro.
What was that?
I don't know.
Come on, dude. You're going to be like all Pangea on me? You got to know when it happened.
Wait, let's look it up because I want to know.
Fucking billions of years ago.
I remember hearing... This just became a video about drunk people talking shit.
Yeah.
300 million years ago.
Oh my god, how do they know that? Dude, it's not 302 years, it's 300
million.
Get the fuck
years.
Out of here.
Alright, so we got the Yuengling.
Oh, wait,
worst we gotta finish drinking.
Yeah, we're not finished.
Worst for last.
It's my turn.
That one?
It's my turn.
Yeah, it's her turn.
It's my turn. Let me pick the beer.
Your
pick.
Oh,
okay, yeah, go pick.
Oh my god, hold on.
So many choices.
Right, between the ice and the water.
I'm really curious to see what it tastes like now. After right,
I don't like it. I think it's really bitter.
Yuengling traditional Jaeger. Lager, I'm just kidding.
Oldest, you did that on
I tried to be funny, but nobody laughs. So.
Oldest
I didn't know it was
beer.
On purpose. I didn't want to laugh at you.
Mm. Oh, yeah, America's oldest brewery.
But it's only 190 years old.
Yeah,
it ain't no thousand years old.
What's the percentage?
No
you
one.
Know, you know, off of.
I'm going to guess, since everything's been about 5%, that it's 4.9.
Wait, I don't even see it on here. What? I don't even see it on here.
Dude, how is it not? How do we not have a brewery older than 190 years old? Budweiser. It's so weird because you gotta think 190 years.
How do you spell this?
Yuen.
And I always thought it was like an Asian beer.
Yeah.
Wow,
bro. Fucking stereotyping.
Oh my god, yeah. Edit that out of the video.
Yeah, it's true.
Let's see.
Why? I have several questions about this beer. I feel like this is a Mandela effect thing. That they just gave this beer out 2 years ago or 3 years
4.4%
ago? 4.4%. Oh, it's so light. It's the lightest
one.
Wow,
the lightest, yeah.
Yeah.
When did you first hear about this beer?
Like 2 years ago.
Yeah, when did you
recently.
First...
Yeah.
Because me too. 2 years ago, I went to spring training in Port Charlotte, Tampa Bay Rays against... God damn it, I don't remember who... And that was like, there's, you know, every stadium has their own beer. Like, they don't have many beers. There's like one. That was their beer. And I was like, let me try it. And it was so hot. And it was so cold. And it was so refreshing. I fell in love with it. And started buying it. But I never remember hearing about this beer ever before that. And I'm like, where the fuck did this beer come from?
The first time I drank it was because my brother was having a party. And it was like a cheap beer that they could afford. So they bought it.
Let me tell you, it's the best cheap beer you can buy.
It's good.
For my money.
What about natural ice?
Oh!
Dude, we have to get that.
You know what I drank one
time?
What
was that $1 German beer you got that was really good?
I don't remember. I took a picture of it somewhere. Okay. I had a case. Me and my brother-in-law. Shout out to Milton. He likes to drink beer. We couldn't resist. We were at the supermarket and we saw a case. This was many years ago. Probably a decade ago. Oh, dude, do not spill the liquid gold, man.
Every drop counts.
A case of Old Milwaukee.
Oh, this one is...
You know what a case
this
is?
This one is darker.
Yeah, it's like almost like red, darker, right?
Yeah,
it's almost red.
This is like the darkest called, we've had.
It says original amber beer. So I don't know if that's the type. I don't know if amber is a type.
Amber is like a ginger.
I know an amber.
It's red, dude.
Huh?
What?
Is her last name Lynn? Middle name Lynn?
Yeah.
What? Oh, give Randy the most, right?
I love... Yeah, thank you. I love the color.
I gotta hold it, bro. Every drop.
Is there another drop in there? Isn't it a beautiful color?
Looks like pee.
Pee from the gods.
We didn't even
cheers.
Cheers.
I just had to
this
go.
This was from America.
Yeah. Is this the only American?
Yes.
Yeah. No. This one here.
Which one?
The... What is that called?
I guess that way.
Oh, hybrid American.
Yeah, it's Cuban style.
All right, let's go.
Do not put my country's name on that. So, I think this is fake.
Oh, this is terrible. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, honestly, it's one of the worst ones here, bro.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
or are you just trolling me?
I once I ordered this at Applebee's, you get 2-for-1. I got Yuengling. I had to drink it because I ordered it, but...
Damn, with all the Yuenglings you've had when you've come here, now you're coming out with this confession?
Yeah, sorry.
I wouldn't buy it. I'll drink it, but I wouldn't buy it.
I have a friend.
Wait, babe, are you being serious?
He likes to come and drink whiskey, but he don't like to buy it.
You're being serious? You really don't like Yuengling?
No.
At all?
I like it.
The rating will tell us.
Wait. Let's finish it first.
Let's give it a rating. Dude, it's smooth.
No. I like it.
It's like butter.
It's bitter.
Like butter.
Bitter. Mm-hmm. Smooth like
it
butter.
It is a little bit, but I like it.
God. It's delicious. It is. I'm sorry.
Come on, baby.
I like the color.
I don't.
It calls my attention. Mm-hmm. Hello. How you doing? What a nice can, too.
Not really, bro. Come on.
Dude, there's a fucking eagle on it that will fuck you up, dude. This is like America right here.
We're going to have a lot of...
There's another... Beep. It's the internet. You can do whatever you want. There's another fucking eagle up here. There's yet another eagle over here.
I like the red.
It's like, America! 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 And then it says, America's oldest beer.
Brewery.
Yuengling does not say America to me. Lager. Pottsville, Pennsylvania. It yet again tells you that it's in
PA
America.
PA is Pennsylvania? I thought it was Philly.
Well, Philadelphia is a city.
Yeah,
main city.
Oh, my bad. That's a Nick.
I do. We're going to do a little geography and a little mathematics after the show. Oh, my God.
Yeah, dude. You've been burping the most.
Oh, my God.
Who's a real man? Oh, God. Never mind. Just kidding.
God damn it. That was so lame.
Dude, it was created in 2019.
Yeah. It's a lie, dude. There's no way this is 190. The only way that this could be 190 years old is if, like, they made a couple beers 190 years ago, and they're like, all right, that's it. We ran out of business. And then, like, 2 years ago, they're like, hey, man, we started that beer company. 100 years ago, we could put that shit on the can if we start that shit now, right? Like the great great grandchildren of fucking Mr. Yuengling.
No, mine was better.
I'm trying to help you out by like doing a louder burp than you, but I can't.
I don't care.
I know. What do you give it, dude, that you you slurped it down before all of us as much as you hated it?
I give it a 7.5.
You didn't want to drink it anymore, bro.
Actually,
what do you give it?
No, yeah, 7.5.
You give it a 5.
He's offended. Randy is offended right
dude,
now.
Dude, I gave...
You wanted to fuck with me, right?
What the hell did I give a 2 to? The War Stainer.
You gave that a 2?
I gave that...
So, like, all the beers that I like, you're giving low scores to?
Dude, purposely? 5 is not low.
A 5 is like...
Halfway.
I either fucking hate it or like...
Actually, no. 5 is not halfway because our highest is 8.
Dude,
so,
the Yuengling I'll
give
it to. If I go to my boy's house and that's what he likes to drink and he has it, I'll drink it.
8.5. My highest score.
Wow.
Dude, so what do you like? What would be a 9 or a 10? We don't know. We
ran into it.
Yeah, we haven't ran into it.
What I mean, theoretically, you could say this is... I just like it, dude. A, it's readily available. B, it's relatively cheap. C, yeah, it tastes pretty fucking good to me.
Out of... Excuse me. Out of the ones that I've bought, the Quilmes was the cheapest at $169. All the other ones were at $2 something.
Oh, okay, on the single factor?
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, you could get a case of Yuengling for...
A case of what?
Like 24 beers for like under $20, you guys said sometimes.
Swear.
I think.
I buy that. Coronas. Corona's my go-to.
But you can't buy a case of Corona, can you?
What do you mean?
24 pack?
Oh, no, I buy 12s.
But do you ever see a 24 pack?
Yeah.
Really?
They have 12, 18, and 24.
Bottle or can?
Bottle. Corona's better in bottle.
Yeah.
Definitely. Modelo's pretty good in a can, though.
Dude, the last...
I like the bottles.
The last... I bought an 18-pack the other day. What was it? Like, $25?
27-something.
18-pack?
27.50... Bottle. I don't remember.
It's a big commercial beer.
Yeah.
So, that's the... And, you know, I go to football games during football season. I'll hang out and drink, you know... It's something I could drink a few of.
Yeah.
You know? Like, if I was drinking... I like it. What was the strongest one there? I definitely ain't drinking that...
Panga drops.
Yeah. Was that the fruity one?
Which one? This
yeah,
one?
I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, that one.
Okay. No way I'm drinking fucking, like, 6 or 7 of those. The Warsteiner, I'm probably not drinking more than 6 or 7 of those. Ew. This, I could drink, like, I can get in the double
What about
pages.
The first one? Dude, I'm surprised
no,
on that
first
one.
The first one is really good.
Yeah, that's probably my third favorite on the table.
Yeah.
My first favorite was, you know what my first favorite
yeah,
was.
Yeah, we know.
My second favorite was probably the Singha. Hope I said that right.
Singha.
Yeah. Sing whatever you want.
Dude, top three right now.
I just told you.
Yeah, you did. Top three for me?
Well, it was for all of us, bro.
Okay, I just told
let
you.
Me go,
go.
Let me go. Stella... This one.
The shit. First German one we had?
I'm kind of stuck between the Singha and the Yuengling. I'm going to have to go with the Singha.
And then the Yuengling?
Well, that's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who's the top three, right?
Which one was first? Oh, okay. Stella, yeah.
This one and then Singha. What is this one called again?
I don't remember.
Yeah, me neither.
Something with a W.
You can turn it around.
Oh, God. I'm just... Then I gotta really pronounce it.
Weinstaffner.
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 What is it? They can't tell him.
Why did I laugh? Sorry.
Nobody's laughing.
So uncool.
Alright. Quilmes.
Of course. Wait, keep them.
Stella Presidente.
I'll put them in my receptacle here.
Can I have one?
Yes, of course.
We'll
you can
keep
have,
this one.
You can have them all. What was it?
Quilmes Stella Presidente.
Really?
So is predictable, dude.
Fuck you.
You just sang Quilmes because you're Argentinian.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's being mean to you.
All right. High five. Anything else? Oh. That was awkward.
Oh, you didn't even finish
now we gotta drink that.
No,
oh,
he's
I'm
like,
not drinking that
he
shit.
He likes to enjoy that one.
This is like a fine bouquet. You don't want to rush this, you know? Somebody has to drink all that to finish the show.
Definitely.
The ice water?
This.
The ice water.
The leftover Bach, whatever that was called. That
Which
was
one
sucked.
Was that?
The
I thought
can.
That was the... Oh, no, that
it's
was
the can.
No, the worst
one. Nobody liked.
The worst one was the... You know what?
That Bach crap.
That's the... I was going to say the only can, but...
No. It's not the
no,
only
that
can.
One
There's
was,
three cans.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, the Hautey was probably the nastiest one.
But we drank it, so it's not nearly as nasty as this.
There's definitely more volume.
It's been sitting here a while, so it's really nasty. So let's play a game. Whoever loses has to drink that shit.
I got a coin right here.
Oh, man.
Between you two, heads or tails.
Wait, what?
How does that work?
I'm gonna pee my pants.
Two out of three. Pick two.
Rock, paper, scissors.
All right, let's go. All three of us?
Yeah,
how does that work?
Yeah, and the elimination.
Okay, ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Wait, you didn't say shoot. You said scissors.
Somebody else.
He has to. Rock, paper, scissors.
Scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Go.
Oh,
go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Fuck! Oh, come on, baby.
Why don't you move your hand when you do rock, paper, scissors?
It bothers me. Move it. Makes it.
Is it a rule?
Yeah! Rock, I'm just trying to be tough.
No, move your hand!
Move your hand!
Yeah. Rock.
No.
And it's gotta be a chug. It's gotta be a chug.
Oh my god. I'm gonna cry.
Go, come on, rock, paper.
No, babe, move your hand.
No.
Move your hand or I'm gonna make you chug it.
Heads or tails then.
No.
Go. Rock, paper, scissors. Go, come on, dude.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Rock.
What? 5, 6, 7, 8.
Rock.
Paper, scissors, shoot.
Ah, draw!
All right, ready, go.
A playoff.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Wait, are we doing
tennis? I feel like you're cheating somehow. Yeah, I don't know. I can't figure it out yet. You gotta chug that.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Oh, he's
chugging. Oh, what a gentleman, dude.
Aww,
what a gentleman.
Aw, thank you.
Oh, man. You gotta drink the one off your beard.
I'm saving that one for later.
Alright. That was fun.
Alright. Cheers.
Cheers. Should I stop the video? Ha 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 ha!